was a very, very powerful songwriter.
He hears the chord structure, and then the words go around and around the block for a while. By the time he gets to the studio, he has the words written, and he's got maybe two versions, and they go through changes until the word and the sound of the word match the sound of the chord and the rhythm.
A lot of the writing happened in the studio. While the musicians were playing, he would be changing lyrics. I guess he got inspired by the band and the studio atmosphere.
And John was just a very strong force of a personality. So when he spoke, you listened, you know. You could be in the other room and you hear his voice. He's just such a distinctive voice, singing and just talking.
I was dreaming of the past, and my heart was beating fast. I began to lose control.
John was honest. His lyrics were also very bluntly honest. Everything was right up front with him. There was no mixing his words or being diplomatic or beating around the bush. And his songs were like that too. He came out and just said it.
I made you cry. Oh, man, I didn't want to hurt you.
The words he chooses are for everybody. John talks of his problems, of the fight he has with himself. And that's what makes it so strong, and that's what people can relate to.
You might not love me anymore.
He projected himself, he projected his guts.
One, two.
And the way he played his guitar, same thing. It's an honesty in playing. It's not the cleanest playing, but God is the most honest playing.
I wish I was a baby. I wish I was dead. Cold turkey. You know it's got me. On the run.
And the funny thing was, he used to deliberately put his D string out of tune. He'd tune up, and then he'd turn the D flat. And I said to him, why do you do that? Why do you flat the D string? And he said, well, because when we used to make those Beatles records, they were just mono mixes and they would go on the radio. And my Aunt Mimi would say, John, is one of these guitars you? And he would say, yeah, that one. See the one that's slightly out of tune? That's me. And he never stopped doing that. He always, da-da-da-da-da, I have it. Slightly, the D is slightly flat. That's my guitar. That's how I know it's me.